Oh my gosh, bro, really? No. Why?
I got broads in Atlanta, switch to the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family.
It is LeBron James Lakers back here with again another video. This time, again, NBA defense. Oh, come on. Damn, that took me like 4 tries, bruh. That's poor. But you gotta remember though. If we lose, I completely understand. And I swear, if this coach be tripping, James Vickers, you're on the bench. Nah, nigga, bitch, your ass on the bench. Nigga. I'm the only 5 person on this team. Put me on the damn bench. And one time I played this game on my career, and this nigga gonna put me on the bench first quarter. I was like, what, nigga? I'm gonna start. All right, listen.
Let's get it.
Bruh, see, this is what I'm talking about. What's the room at it at? Man, look at this.
And guys, check out Kevin Love.
Really?
Not only that, but he plays a huge part in their transition game. You know, getting the ball up court in a hurry is his first thought when he gets a rebound in his hands. He does it very well.
Wait, is LeBron in? I think he is.
Hey,
Mitch, put me on the fucking floor.
What's that?
Oh, shit. I'm guarding them. Come on.
Right. And Washington is possession. It's trailed by one.
LeBron guarding me? I hope not. I really hope
Here's
not.
Neal, covered by Smith. Nene against Thompson. Nene, this is the wall. Shot clock at six. Here's the beast.
Aww.
And again, Washington, no good.
I completely understand. I'm gonna let that slide, so man. You gotta see who I'm playing. I'm playing the Cavaliers.
Easy to see
who you expect.
Early offense is often easy offense.
Got him. Yeah, easy that was. Maybe JB right there. I'm guarding LeBron. Oh, bro. Oh, my God. Oh! Alright.
That wasn't
my man. Hey, bitch, you better get down low. Yeah, my nickname is the Beast, so yeah,
definitely.
Well, I can't believe that he's gonna score. Yeah, I got this. Oh yeah, block.
No better feeling than to go on the road and play this well and get the win.
Yeah, it's always a good win when you play the kind of game.
Man, that should have been me.
Tonight. I mean, especially though, when you get it done on the road. That's a special feeling there. And that's a foul called on the beast.
And, man, we lost. I lost again. Did not catch a break. So that's like, I won one game off camera, and the rest games I lost. Oh, bruh. Oh, my gosh. Poor performance. I wish my dude was fine, like freaking LeBron James.
The team struggled to stay in the game tonight, and the final score ended up not being even close. Do you think there was anything you or the team could have done differently to change the outcome?
Oh, most definitely. No, gotta put it aside. No, not put it aside. What the fuck you talking about? I don't think about it that way. No more points in them. Well, nah, I can't see that. I could have played harder. I'm gonna put that.
I could have played harder, I guess.
Yeah, I could.
I don't know. It's hard to think about that kind of thing right after a loss.
Mm-hmm.
For me, it usually takes a while for everything to sink in so I can process it.
Oh shit, me too.
All I know is that I let my teammates and the coaching staff down tonight, and these guys deserve better. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to do a better job of playing my game and staying within my role next time.
Damn it. Well, that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Hey, man. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hope I win an actual game. Post your comments down below, and I'll see y'all boys in the next video. LeBron James Vickers, out.